Okay.
I don't think I can do the pain.
Do you want her to try more now, Josh? Because you're not going to do it tonight.
No, no, no.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I can't believe how far that went down. That's a huge amount it went down.
Okay. And there's definitely more pus in there. So, Josh, I'm going to do this. I'm going to put this gauze on here. Okay? You don't have to keep it covered, but it's oozing on your way.
Yeah.
Are you guys going straight home?
Yeah.
Well, you got to get those antibiotics.
Yeah.
Too.
Yeah.
So, now I'm going to take that, Josh, okay?
This has got to be the most painful thing I've ever gone through in my life.
It's like the mother of all pimples is what this is, really. Oops, okay.
Oh, man, between broken legs and broken back.
Yeah.
And
this
choose
this
a broken
is a
back.
Different, you know, Josh, this is a different
crazy.
Kind of pain. This is like, you know, it's skin, it's pressure, it's... But, you know, honestly, it will start feeling a little better tonight. Because you saw how much came out of there already.
Oh, unbelievable.
You know? And then what you can do is when it's feeling a little better in a few hours... You got to start doing
keep
that
going.
Again. Keep going.
Should we put peroxide on it and stuff like that?
Nope.
Or no?
Anything on it.
Nothing? Okay.
Nothing on it.
Okay.
Okay. Now, I'm going to get you some water, Josh. Okay. I want you to stay here. All right. Just relax that arm. Just set it down here. Okay. I got you a clean one. You just relax that arm. Okay. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to get him sent over. Which pharmacy? The same one, right?
Same one, yeah.
Okay. Now we have to send this culture out because I got to make sure this isn't one of those really bad infections, you know?
Right.
So I'm going to send that out.